Vice President Biden, you have 2 minutes.
Thank you, Chris. My fellow Americans, good evening.
Are you going to let him get away with that good evening? It's not a good evening, trust me. I know the radical left wants everyone to think it's a good evening, but it's not a good evening. And you know that, Joe. You know that it's not a good evening. As a matter of fact, we all know that you don't even know what a good evening is. Kamala Harris has tried to talk to you about good evenings, but you don't want to listen to her. You don't want to listen to her.
Man,
because she doesn't
you
know what
up.
A good evening is either. But trust me, I know what good evenings are.
Would be
I have
served
pulled greatly
if we allowed
in evenings.
Both
as a matter of fact, many people in
our
places have said that. If you look at my taxes, which you'll see very soon, I spent over $750 just on good evenings alone.
Let me ask my question.
Trust me, I didn't only pay $750. I played billions of dollars because I wrote off so many good evenings because it was so great. I created the evenings. It was tremendous. They were tremendous. But I'm going to tell you, the radical left, which
the
is
moderator
the
moderator of this debate,
Chris,
and I would
you know
like
I'm
you
right.
to let
you know
me
I'm
ask
right,
my question, and then you
can't
can
let
answer.
Him just say that. I mean, he's a disaster. Trust me.
You're a disaster.
Thank you. And good night.
Evening.
Man, why don't you shut up?